Packer Bob. Dancers on it. They're doing like little pirouettes. See it? Yeah, you see it a little bit?
Yeah.
That bridge is connected to the boarding center and the Kingston Ballet. All they have to do is cross the bridge and the boarding center. Yeah. See that one? Alright, let's get ready. We're about to cross the street. Here comes one of those ramps I told you about.
Right here.
One at a time. Ballerinas practice here, rehearse here, production's done here.
Production's done here, they all sound good.
No way.
Once it's done with it, you can visit the building across the street right there. And by the way, that bridge is at the very, very, very top of it. That bridge you look at.
One at a time, guys. The cheapest one is $2,000 a month. You get 500 square feet.
That might be related to that. This might be your property. You can talk to the city, get you paid. If you look around, these old two-story brick buildings. Old historical downtown, this is it.
Oh, this is it.
The building across the street right there is the oldest building in downtown Houston. That building over there. With the green brick. Yeah, straight ahead. It's a bar. Before it was a bar, it was built in 1848, that building.
When it first opened, it was a basement. It started off as a basement.
And then it became a pharmacy.
Dana.
Due to protest. Protesters burnt it down. Burnt down our city halls. Yeah. It was an abandoned parking lot for a while, and then the city kind of spit it up, started making it look like a park. And then in 04, they made it look really nice. In 04, we had a Super Bowl. 04. Patriots and Panthers. Tom Brady got a second ring. Tom Brady? You like Tom Brady? Is that Tom Brady?
Watch out for your Oilers one.
Turn green. I gotta keep an eye on the traffic first, okay? I don't want to get hit by a car. And that big truck. Watch out for the Chevy.